after returning from the brink of death with even more power than before, Vegeta defeated the transformed Zarbon. And stole the Dragon Ball from Krillin. Shortly thereafter, he realized the Dragon Ball he had hidden had been taken by... He found the two of them near Guru's house. But then... of five deadly mercenaries called upon by Frieza from all corners of space arrived on planet Namek. Their name, the Ginyu Force.
Krillin, Gohan, and Bulma. I really hope they're still alive. There's one this way. And I'm sensing incredible powers all over the place. Gohan! And Krillin too? This is not good! They're nearly dead! They're coming! Hold on! Now I can show everyone the results of my training in 100 times gravity! I know that without even lifting a finger!
That's funny! You're a real comedian! Too bad I have to put the joke man in the grave!
Bye. his power level is definitely at only 5,000.
Tacklebot is dramatically increasing his power level at the very instant he attacks. It's an amazing feat. How can he get that high? Sloppy technique always makes me sick. I guess you couldn't complete the full transformation into Super Saiyan.
Super Saiyan?
You seem proud of your overwhelming strength, but it's going to take more than that to best Frieza. Unless, of course, you become immortal. You have no idea of how frightening Frieza can be.